Today I will show you how to make a simple photo slideshow in Filmora 9. For more tutorials, make sure to subscribe and without wasting any time, let's get right into it. First, add the photos on the timeline and we will change their duration. So turn out or ripple on, right click on the photos and duration. We will make it to 15 and press OK. Let's extend our timeline and now we will add some movement. So right click on the first one, go to crop and zoom, then go to pan and zoom. And click on the inner part of the video. Don't make it too small because we just need a little movement. After that is done, press OK. This is how it will look. And do the same thing for each photo. So let's do it one more time. Right click, go to crop and zoom, pan and zoom, and extend the inner part. Next, we have to go to Effects and search for Square Blur. Add it on top of the photos as a second layer and extend it so it affects all the photos. As you can see, we are getting the look we want. So next, go to Media again and add the photos as a third layer. Make sure they match with the first one. And it's time to resize them. So click on the photo and make it smaller. Choose the size you like the most and do that for all of them. Now it's time to add borders. To do that, go to Effects, down to Utility and add the border on top of it. To resize the border, click on the photo, go to Video Effects and let's change it from 3 to 2. You can also change the color, so let's make it black. Next, go to Motion and choose one that you like. This is the one I prefer. Press OK and to add this to the other photos, right click and copy effect. So right click on the other one and paste. As you can see, the same effect is added. Do that for each of your photos. And to finish, you can add transitions to them. But I prefer it without because it looks better. This is the final result.